beautiful to sound that talking like that. He's struggling off to the side a little. Once he gets to that point, I might be able to direct the split. With a bit of luck, you can just, you'll only ever need a pair because you can walk down the timber. What you've got then, you've got the tree fibre, which is binding the tree together. We'll put it on something so it don't ground an axe.
Yeah, up here is it.
Marvellous. That's a cheap and cheerful axe. You don't need the Bransford Brooks, you don't need the Robin Wood axes. I think the head cost me a fibre in the second. That's what they actually call a Rhineland pattern. Made by Oxhead, Oxenthrop. Very good steel, German manufacturer, been going since 1600, something like that.
Do you guys want to come over here? Look.
Sorry, Midge.
Clear the smash.
Ah, right. More of course, it's a bit of a knot in the bottom of the timber. That's what's binding it up at the moment. Fingers.